Let's go.
Go on without me. All right, let's roll.
Santa Blanca.
Jefe, expanda. Jefe, Rico en la casa.
Hey, check it out.
It's a personal tragedy that I feel I need to share. My homie Bernardo was killed last night, and some of the violence that's been plaguing our little corner of Bolivia these days is still like
shitballs.
Many, am I right? But Bernardo, he's my boy. He came out of LA together. When I was 14, I got a second base with his big sister Beatriz. He used to want to be a corrido singer. Can you believe it? He was a big fan of El Chido and all those guys. But he found his place with Santa Blanca. Pulling a trigger shoulder to shoulder with a lot of you other
players. All right, I'm in.
All I'm saying, what I'm asking, when you vatos are kicking it tonight, knocking back a few, just pour a little drink on the ground there for my boy Bernardo. He was a carnal, a lot like you. A lot like all the other Santa Blanca boys who ain't with us no more. This next tour is for Bernardo and all of them. May they find mountains of cocaine and chorchas in the next life.
Estás en Radio SB.
Es hora de relajarse. Es hora de dejarse conseguir. Es hora de sentir la naturaleza y vivir los encantos del paraíso en la tierra. Lo esperamos en Paraíso Agua Verde. Lujo y confort de alto nivel, solo para usted, que sí sabe cómo disfrutarlo.
Hola, hermanos. Mi nombre es Rudolfo El Jayo. Many of you know me, and I am proud to board many of you recently. Some of you close to me have told me of concerns about the cartel. Concerns that I know you all share. I respect the Earth Mother Nuestra Pachamama as much as the rest of you. I have my entire life. I have taught this respect for Pachamama to my children, and I will teach it to their children. Pachamama must keep in balance and harmony with the cosmos. And that is why I am happy that our country is working with Santa Blanca. This is not the same secular industrialization that the gringos and their CIA have tried to force upon us. This Mexican organization, this Latin organization, believes, as I do, that human beings are caretakers of our earth, guardians of the land. And they believe that with proper management, we can find a way to benefit both man and La Madre Tierra. Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner in caring for our earth. This is for the future of Bolivia, compañeros. This is the legacy that we leave the generations to come.
Son las 9 en punto. Hace sol ahorita y va a ser mucho calor hoy por la tarde. Va a ser parecido por 2 o 3 días hasta jueves, cuando la lluvia viene por la noche y hace mucho viento. Ten cuidado si viaja a las montañas y hasta el fin de semana va a ser mucho viento. ¡Hasta mañana!
Estás en Radio SB.
Mira
Esto es Santa Blanca Radio.
Hay personas elegidas desde tiempos inmemoriales para guiarnos a la luz. El camino redentor de la Niña Blanca nos acompaña en estos tiempos de oscuridad. La luz llega de las palabras de nuestro predicador. Venga a nuestros encuentros pastorales. Deje de sufrir. Encuentre el consuelo. Acérquese a la Iglesia de la Santa Muerte.
Pueblo, hermanos bolivianos, as you sit calm. about your day of work, taking care of your families. You have one mind. Why do you not fight against the rebel management? You think they're not affecting my life? They're only attacking these foreigners working in our country. But that couldn't be further from the truth. This fight with the rebels is nothing less than a battle for the very freedom of Bolivia. The government-supported foreign investment has done much to improve the lives of the average Bolivian. And more than that, it has given the enterprising Bolivian the opportunity to make a real go of it, to create a business that can provide for his or her family. We Bolivians are a peaceful people. We believe in living in harmony with our land and with each other. But we want the harmony of a free society, not the order of slavery. I am El General Mario, leader of Unidad, and I promise you that we will never stop fighting to keep Bolivia free.
Herself, the elegant, la más guapa, Nidia Flores, mamacita de mi vida, la reina de belleza, the beauty queen. Welcome to the show.
Gracias, Perico. It's a pleasure to be talking with you.
Now, can you confirm or deny these exciting rumors floating around the campfires about a new submersible that El Cerebro's cooking up?
El Cerebro, mi chico, genius that he is always designing and constructing new equipment for Santa Blanca. I've known him and his family for many years, and I've always known that he has a special gift. Sigue así, chiquillo.
Neta? Is it fully submersible? Or is it one of these floaters that hangs around right below the surface of the water?
Pues sí, papacito, it is true. He has constructed for us a fully submersible craft that will be completely invisible to radar and satellite imaging. It is a working prototype, and within weeks, we may have these submersibles exporting our product to Mexico and Europe.
And the question everyone is asking, will these new narco subs have bathrooms?
In serio? No.
Ahí lo tienen! The truth straight from the lovely lady's mouth. And now, back to the music that makes your culo bounce up and down.
Nación el Norte de México, cerca de la frontera, ahí trabajo en la obra, sacando dinero para su mamá. Pero la crisis llegó, no hubo más construcción, se quedó sin trabajo, dejado a su suerte y sin saber qué hacer. Ahí el cartel lo vio, con todo su potencial, le dio trabajo y buen oficio, donde ganar más. Se limpió los huecos, enemigos del cartel, al cabo ya están muertos, y así él nada tiene que temer.
Right in the cage. That was fucking close.
Thank you.
coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. I'm spotting another Tango.
Eyes on two Sicarios.
Buen día, carnal.
By the barn. Find some fucking cover. Tango down. Tango down.
Alguien ayúdenme a salir de aquí.
Cabrones, espadines.
Frag out.
Entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la persona que no debía.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. Weapons case over here. Awesome. I could put this to use.
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. La rebelión no perdona.
Todavía no estamos a salvo. Pero Dios le pagará esto que ha hecho por mí.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here. Buckle up, people.
Where they both worked, Yuri filed a sexual harassment lawsuit against Polito.
I'll fly.
Taking me
back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Yo, I got a weapons case here.
¿Ustedes están con nosotros? ¿No es así?
Are you hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on Yuri and Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall, personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
I gotta say, I feel bad for Agent Sandoval. But that guy was crazy. I mean, his balls must have knocked against his knees. They were so big.
6 years undercover, that's damn brutal.
Think of all the evil shit he must have done to become Sueña's right hand. He's not just driving the guy around. Sandoval's dropping bodies, making sure shipments of cocaine end up on the street, doing the bad deeds to the people you're...
Nomad, I've got Pacatori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Katari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We're gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in... return.
banda! DJ Fetty, go whispering sweet. Nothing's in your ear. We're just taking a break.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Guys ready? Fire.
Copy. Watch it, that thing's about to blow. You're in trouble. Get down.
Buenas, compas! DJ Perico with the real treat for you today. It is with great pleasure that I introduce our hero in the Stetson, our saint of social media, mi compadre, La Plaga. Hey, muchas gracias, DJ Perico. I'm really happy to be here. Chingón, carna. So, what do I stand talking about your video from last week?
Back it up, back it up.
Sniper, down, down.
Taking a shot.
Thanks.
Fuck, sniper. Hey, keep your guns down. These people see too many as it is.
Hard to imagine shit like this happens almost every day here.
Esos camaradas huelen peor que el culo de mi perro.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Esos giles están más feos que un perro viejo.
There's gotta be some intel we can dig up around here. We got tangos, danger close.
Hello? Cruella? Ah, super. Det er faktisk ret lang tid siden. Sådan, virkelig lang tid siden. Okay, det er Bibelmand. Vi mødtes i Division. Ja, Thomas. Det er et stykke tid siden. Ja, jeg har også haft en hel masse prøver her på det seneste, så... Det var sådan. Nå, hvordan er spillet? Jeg har ikke sådan rigtig prøvet det. Nå, her er muligheden. Jeg tænker lige, at du er der, og jeg bare tjener dig, og så gør vi. Okay, vi er stille for den, gør vi? Både fra. Hvordan gør man sådan en cover, når det gør den automatisk? Oh, jeg lægger mærke til, at man sådan venter, hvis jeg nu har rukket den her vej. Så når jeg går ud igen, så er mit kamera stadig på det led. Det er lidt irriterende. Jeg er vant til at have mit dot der på højre led. Jeg ved ikke, hvis du forstår. Jeg ved ikke, altså... Hvis man gør sådan her, så har man det sådan på venstre. Så ser man sådan over venstre skulder. Men hvis man gør det på den anden side... På den anden side, så bliver det over højre skulder, hvilket jeg sådan er vant til. Men man kan kun ændre det, hvis man går tæt på muren. Eller hvad? Nå, skal prøve? Og vent, det er lige her. Okay, det er jo lige jeg sagt. Jeg troede, det var den der 282 meter. Op. Men der var Er der ikke nogen derinde? Jeg synes, det er søren gået udenfor. Okay, ja, det vidste hun også. Nej, jeg synes bare, jeg søren gået udenfor det hus, du lige gik forbi. Vi skal derind. Der er sådan en gut, vi skal fange. Ja, skal du se det der uropstegn? Vi skal bare forberedt. Vi tager pistol på, gør vi? Jo. Eller hvad? Jeg ved det ikke. Der er suppressor på alle. Okay, det der det er bare normalt. Det der kamera, det forvirrer mig sådan helt vildt. Hvis du klikker, mens du sigter, og så klikker på højre stik, så går den i tredje person og sigter. Okay, hvad er det helst? Supply rates provide large amount of supplies.
This has details on a cartel supply chopper loaded and ready to
roll. Sounds like vi har fået en sidemission nu. Efter at, når vi har klaret den der hovedmission. Altså, hvis du bare ved, det er ikke sådan, at jeg spiller det sådan helt vildt. Jeg har kun lige spillet sådan noget, sådan 20 minutter. Nej, vi skal ikke så langt væk, for vi skal stadig ned til den der som hovedmission. Den anden, det var bare en sidemission. Ja, men det er bare sådan, vi ikke er alertet fjenderne. Du kan se, der er sådan rimelig mange fjender. Alle de der små røde områder. Bitter-agtige. Røde areas. Det er fjender. Ja. Jeg tror, det er lidt nemmere, at det ser ud. Ved at du kan klikke op, og så kan du sådan få sådan en drone. Okay, det ser altså ikke ud til, at der er nogen anden. Ej, nu havde jeg det. Nu med sådan kamera igen over venstre skulder. Det er fucking jette her. Eller... Så der er vist lige med en knap. Ja, billeder og selfies. We're in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there is where he and his girlfriend are. Ja, vi skal finde en eller anden skød, kæreste. Hvad er de der gule ting? Der er sådan en felt, der er sådan helt vildt gul. Til venstre. Der lige over. Jeg er bange for, hvis de sådan ser os. Ja, ja, men det er fordi, de er indenfor. Eller sådan noget. Så her. Du må ikke lige blæme mig, hvis jeg bliver løttet eller sådan noget. Ja, jo, det må jeg faktisk godt. Ah, det her kamera, det synes jeg er irriterende. Ja, der er to op. Det er sjovt, hvad okay. Ja, det er jeg, men de kan høre andre råb. De andre kan som høre råbene. Ved når man dræber dem. Hej. Tango down. Jeg vil sige, at der kommer selv en op. Ah, nu kommer der en til. Ah, han død. Ah. Fuck, jeg døde hurtigt. Jeg er herovre. Bare lige sikker på, at du ikke selv dør. Du rører ikke engang ved mig. Okay, vi tager helikopteren. Der er en helikopter her deroppe. Så bare lige den her vej. Jeg hader det her kamera. Han død. Shit. Det synes jeg, det her kamera, det skifter af sig selv. Jeg vil have den over den skulder, sådan der, tak. Er han død? Shit. Man ikke kan spille sådan, når man vil have third eller first person. Men vi tager helikopteren. Og vi kan få våben herinde. Hvor er den henne? Hvad mener du? Nå, er du død? Vil du ikke sige det? Ah, shit. Lige ude på hovedvejen. Ja, det forstod jeg ikke sådan lige.
Fucking hell!
Jeg så sådan, at du spadte, at din controller spadte ud eller sådan noget. Så sådan, min controller ligger, sidder de her og spadte ud. Det må du sgu undskylde. Men, var der en, der var fanget? Ah, shit, så. Fuck. What up? Og han tager, jeg vil gerne have finde ham, der dræber hele tiden. Come on. I'm on my way. Det er egentlig mærkeligt, man kan tage. Hvor er han? Jeg var måske, jeg blev skudt. Nå, det gør jeg nok ikke. Du er... jeg tror, der er nogen, der tænder på dig, siden de vil dræbe dig. Er den det der hus, derfor? Yes.
Hold up, there's a weapons case here.
That weapon case here.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Jeg fik en muscle. Ja, det var ikke så godt, men... men nu har jeg allerede en suppressor. En kompressor. Okay, vi skal over til helikopteren. Vil du flyve, eller skal jeg flyve? Jeg kan faktisk bedre lige at flyve helikopteren, jeg kan lige at flyve... alt muligt andet. Så lige se, hvor er det, vi skal hen? Vi tager den der sidemission der. Okay, kom. Vent! Nå, skal du døde. Hvorfor er du en sniper? Jeg er ikke sniper. Jeg tog soul drivers. Hvorfor er der så mange her? Og ham der er han død. Og ham der er han død. Okay, nu er jeg ikke flere.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Jeg var en sniper. Jeg startede bare med sådan en mærkelig... assault og sådan en MP5. Ja.
I'll pilot.
Meow. Hvorfor har jeg ikke sat det der, man? Men jeg kan godt være, du kan skyde derovre. Jeg plejer altså at være dårlig til at flyve helikopter, men jeg synes faktisk, det er det. Åh, det er sådan en bil, vi skal stoppe. Det er fucked. Er det du skal lige højre eller sådan noget for at join? Heller. Ej, ej, ej. Okay, okay, vi er nødt til at, vi er nødt til at skyde ned og sådan noget. Det ved jeg ikke, det tror jeg ikke. Ah, skyde. Ah. Så skal jeg bare sætte op på. Nej, jeg prøver sådan, at jeg kan sætte op på. Hallo. Nu er jeg sådan lige over den, okay? Kører det vel besidt? Kan du skyde? Ah, shit! Det er lige beskudt. Jeg tror, man tænker, vi kommer til at styre det. Det er det ikke. Area. Hvor var det her? Ah! Fuck. Jeg døde i action. De tog en scene, og så døde jeg. Ah, døde du også? Jeg var ikke kun meget død. Og vi døde begge to. Hvordan skal vi så komme derover, hvis vi ikke må komme derover? Det kan vi jo ikke. Kender du ham der Shade Boy? Okay. Hvordan i alverden skal vi kunne nakke den der, derover, når vi ikke må gå derover? Ja, han er lige joined. Ja, han er derovre. 300 meter væk fra os. Okay, jeg kan så se, at det der gik ikke så godt. kan man egentlig skade hinanden? Min der er sådan blå. Nå, kan I ikke høre os, fordi han er sådan langt væk, eller hvad? Han er lige bag ved os. Han er lige der. Hej med dig. Hvor løber du? Ja, hej. Kan man ikke vinke eller noget? Nej, det var night vision. Fuck, det er mærkeligt, man kan sådan tage night vision på. Uden at have night vision. Nå, hvordan gjorde du det der? Du vinkede lige, gjorde du? Ja, så skiftede du bare med. Njå. Okay, kan du overhovedet se dronen? Boat to fast travel. Du er lyset eller? Og jeg håber, jeg er lige en bil, den næste bil, jeg kommer. Den er kørt. Det kan vi gøre. Det kan godt være, fordi han er inde i et party. Måske derfor, vi ikke kan høre ham. Jeg tror ikke, han er glad for dig. Hedder han. Den bil, nej! Åh! Nej! Nej, det må du undskylde. Jeg kom til at pusse kram ud.
Fuck. How about you not let me get shot next time?
Jeg vil have den der bil, der. Ud, ja tak. Kan man skyde den? Jeg tør ikke.
I'll drive.
Oh yeah, man. Easy. Jeg vil have den der bil der. Okay, det er min bil. Jeg vil have racebilen. Giv mig den racebil, man. Hvorfor er den så hurtig? Ja, okay, det giver mening. Okay, kan du stadig høre mig? Okay. Så er det altså ikke rækkevind, så bliver han endelig i et andet party.
Afghanistan.
Nosotros llevamos días sin comer. Abre esa puerta y Dios se lo pagará.
Nos quieren matar a todos. Dios mío.
Estamos con ustedes.
Trying to run.
Should lead us straight to an SB antenna.
This gives the position of a rebel radio station that just needs a kick to get moving again.
Let's get out there and jumpstart that fucker.
Yeah.
We ain't here to run down civilians, dipshit.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
Got him.
Careful, man, they're looking for you. Looks like we've riled them up. Fuck, we're made. He's down.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir.
Leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
The document mentions a new Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Urian Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are. He's sitting in the new Unidad firebase.
Thank you. Man, that was close. Hang on, I'll drive.
Is happiness. It is always fleeting. A goal we run to as we increase desire, but it never lasts. The Buddhist is not believing in happiness. The Buddhist state is mere contentment, an abandonment of desire that will leave him without happiness, but also without suffering. I say to you, happiness is not something to avoid, but nor should it be your goal.
Good to go.
Thanks.
Thank you. Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done.
Thank you.
That's right, Mono. We'll try to keep it that way. Took you long enough.
Clear over here.
Viene por la noche y hace mucho viento. Ten cuidado si viajas las montañas y hasta el fin de semana va a ser mucho viento. Hasta mañana.
We'll be right back.
mother, los hijoputas of Santa Blanca barge into Bolivia with their guns and their money and try to transform our patria into their drug-making machine. They already have our land and our labor. If we do not act soon, they will soon have our souls too. Stand up, mis amigos. Stand up and take up arms against our oppressors. For soon, it will be too late.
That's one tango down.
I ask you, mis hermanos y hermanas, how long must we endure this? How long must we let them take our land? How long must we let them poison our children? How long must we let them destroy our country? This will go on forever, I tell you. Until we take up arms, join forces, and fight back! Alone, no one can stand up to the cartel's incredible power. But together, there is no way they can stop us!
Weapons down, gentlemen.
Bolivianos, is it too much to ask to be able to raise our children without them lying awake every night listening to the sound of gunfire? Must we lie awake as well?
Qatari got his message out. That should get his people stirred up.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now, what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Gracias, Perico. It's a pleasure to be talking with you.
Now, can you confirm or deny these exciting rumors floating around the campfires about a new submersible that El Cerebro's cooking up?
El Cerebro, mi chico, genius that he is always designing and constructing new equipment for many years. And I've always known that he has a special gift. Sigue así, right out, chiquillo.
Neta? Is it fully submersible? Or is it one of these floaters that hangs around right below the surface of the water?
Pues sí, papacito, it is true. He has constructed for us a fully submersible craft that will be completely invisible to radar and satellite imaging. It is a working prototype, and within weeks, we may have these submersibles exporting our product to Mexico and Europe.
And the question everyone is asking, will these new narco subs have bathrooms?
In serio? No.
Ahí lo tienen! The truth straight from the lovely lady's mouth. And now, back to the music that makes your culo bounce up and down.
That thing's gonna explode. Grenade.
Fucking. Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. I'll drive.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
Transmitiendo con 100,000 watts de potencia. Santa Blanca Radio.
Fuck,
la
fuck,
voz
fuck.
De los patrones.
These past years, Esperanza Santa Blanca has donated millions of dollars in copies of power study. Most notably in the province of La Cruz. Como saben ustedes, the people there suffer through the tragedy of a devastating forest.
Taking the car. Matter of national security. Out.
larga del año. La noche en la que todo se vale. DJ El Paso, el maestro de la consola por primera vez de gira en nuestro país. Te lo vas a perder. Ponemos la quinta del estadio y nuestro sistema por internet.
Lieutenant's running away. Target just entered a belt. Eyes on the second target.
Clear over here. Lieutenant's trying to escape. On a small group of tangos. Buckle up, people.
As they face the dusty wind of the desert.
Just hit a civilian.
Target
enemy killed. Hostile down. Get away from there. That was a rebel, dude.
Got a Sicario. Near the turret.
Is up. Got
That's
eyes
it.
On
we
a mounted weapon. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Watch your step. These guys know something's up. Hostile kill.
Enemy down. Holy crap!
He's dead. There's another tango. Can't settle them down. They must think we've left. Ah, shit. We've been spotted. That's one tango down.
And that's three.
I'm looking at a
the cat's standing down. We're good.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car.
This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom. Hold up. This car is swanky, and there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms. That was close.
No way I'm letting you drive.
This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
Thank you.
Target down.
Las unidades blindadas están respondiendo con todo para asegurar el área.
Up to Bowman in the activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
That was a rebel, dude.